Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Millie and we're in Austin right now. There's Olivia. Say hi. Hi. And we're going to the Austin Children's Museum. It's called Thinkery. The first time we're going, and I heard a lot of good reviews. That is really good for kids. I had a lot of fun things for them to play with. So let's see. I'm sure Olivia will have a great time. But first, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more videos related to motherhood and lifestyle. I upload a new video every week. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so probably wasn't the best idea to go on a Sunday, especially on Labor Weekend, because it was really crowded and it was a little crazy. But still, Olivia had fun. There are a lot of activities for kids, science, technology, engineering, arts activities for kids from all ages, so it's great for kids to play and learn. Thank you.
As you can see, there are a lot of activities, so if you want your kids to play, learn, and burn some energy, this is the perfect place. Olivia got really tired, but she had a lot of fun. So this is everything I wanted to show you. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!